This is a tribute to the fishermen of Lake Erie called Lake Erie's Fleet by Mark Berry and Darlene Bastine.
The history of Lake Erie's fleet, the Prothros told the tale of fishing tugs that plied the lake in many a stormy gale. Listen now, and we can hear the tugs come sailing by, rippling waters in their wake, and seagulls fill the sky. The Cisco et from Dover, Miss Alma and Captain K, from Colburn up to Wheatley, there's more than we can say. The three B's and the XLO and the old Patricia June. Glory be, the Bastine brothers finished all too soon. The Weavers have three fishing tugs sailing the lake so blue. Cosley brothers and CJ, the Weaver brothers too. Marvin and the Marlin minor tugs by Diamond Dan. Last time and the Playfair, catching all the fish they can. The history of Lake Erie's fleet, the Prothros told the tale of fishing tugs that plied the lake in many a stormy gale. Listen now, and we can hear the tugs come sailing by, rippling waters in their wake, and seagulls fill the sky. Nancy A and G.W. Sill and Franklin's Robbie Z, Margaret and the Southside and Miller's Boat B.B., the Edith F. Sail by but Cook, Big Daddy's old James D. The Stanley Clippers spin around, Jim Hall had the Mary M.C. Now Carol Ann sails out apart, Mark Gollum at the wheel. Jackson's tugs are out there too, little Joe at the puller wheel. Then there was the taller boat, Lorne Featherston sailed the sea. PDFC's Ingram, my boys, and the century. The history of Lake Erie's fleet, the Prothros told the tale of fishing tugs that plied the lake in many a stormy gale. Listen now, and we can hear the tugs come sailing by, rippling waters in their wake, and seagulls fill the sky. Jim Case is from Lowbanks, Janice billeted by the shore, Frank Williams out at Burwell, and Gwen had the fishing store. Many tugs at the West End, Little Lady was one of these. Olmsted's plant was up there too, Caserona and the Portuguese. Now tugs have sunk beneath the waves, and fishermen have been lost. Still Lake Erie calls them out to fish, whatever the cost. So out on Windy Erie our tugs have sailed it all. These are some of our memories of the boats that took the call. The history of Lake Erie's fleet, the Prothros told the tale of fishing tugs that plied the lake in many a stormy gale. Listen now, and we can hear the tugs come sailing by, rippling waters in their wake, and seagulls fill the sky.